Steve Ranger, Kogord, Cas. I just want you to look at this sculpture. It reminds me of you, heading forth, chest out, confident, maybe a little bit nervous, but still keeping an eye out for other people. So be kind, be your true self, work hard, and remember, we will miss you, but you will always be our stars.
Hi gang, all the best on your graduation. Nobody's more disappointed than me that I didn't get back in to see you all for the last few weeks and months of your time in Carlingheen. But we've had a lot of fun together in first and fifth and now finishing it all up together again. So for myself and Grace, wishing you all the very best for secondary school.
Shay, touch of Creighton and Isla Carlingheen, Quintana Vossen Saura, August Longa Fall.
To the sixth class of Carlingheen 2020. I remember when you started in junior infants, and it has been wonderful watching you develop over the past 8 years. I just want to wish you the very best as you embark on this new phase of your lives. Gunairi Liv.
Hi, sixth class. Best wishes on your graduation. You were the first class that I taught in Carlingheen, and I have to say you were an amazing bunch. Such an array of talents and abilities. You really are a credit to your parents, and I just wanted to wish you the best of luck as you move on to secondary school.
It's an exciting time, so I wish every one of you success and happiness in secondary school. Bye.
So I wish you all the very best, and wishing you the best time, making the best memories. I remember you so fondly. You were my last class, and I do remember you dearly. You were lovely. So may you always be. Cheerio, and the very best for the year ahead.
Hi everyone, just wanted to wish you all the best of luck going into secondary school. We're really looking forward to it, so best of luck and we'll miss you all. Bye.
Hi everybody, I will always be proud to be a Carlingheen girl. The school, the staff and all my friends mean so much to me, and I hope to see you all very soon.
Hi guys, hope you're not missing school too much. I miss soccer and athletics. I hope to see you over the summer break. Bye.
Hi everyone, hope you're enjoying your time off. Good luck in secondary school. Bye.
After COVID-19, I'm gonna set up a sleepover with Leila and Rachel.
Okay, so it's been about 8 years now, right? Jeez, it does not feel like it. Alright, thank you, Ryan. It's been really fun, and I hope to see you again soon.
Hello everybody, I hope you are all doing well. I would love to be in the school with you today. I wish you a very happy graduation day and all the best in the future. Hope to see you one day. I thank you and the teachers for your help. Bye bye.
I just want to say a quick thank you to all my friends. The most funny things that happened during the year were more than likely in ball day, so I hope there's ball day in second grade. Bye.
So Scott. Gunnar Lath Mark and Shaw and Tasulum to Antenna Basin Man's School, Secondary School, Augustam, Abahala Mali Mamma's Dad and Scott in it. Gunnar Mamma Scott's son.
It's time to say goodbye, but I think goodbyes are sad. I'd much rather say hello. Hello to a new adventure. The last 8 years have been a blast and I've made some great friends. Thanks to all my teachers at Carlingheen, you're the best.
Hi everyone, congratulations on your graduation from Carlingheen. Hope you all have a great summer, miss you all, and best of luck in secondary.
Hello sixth class, wishing you all the best in secondary. I was just saying that after all this COVID-19, I was going to get my hair cut because by now I could probably mop my kitchen floor at my hair.
Hello, now I hope you are okay. Now I'm in France. But I just want to say to you hello in French, bonjour, and good day.
Hi lads, I hope to see you in secondary school. Bye.
Hi lads, hats off to all of you. Hopefully you have a great summer and we can all meet again soon. Bye.
Hi everyone, I hope you're all doing well and I hope you have a lot of fun in secondary school. Be safe.
Bye Carlingheen, I'll see you around.
I'm going to miss Carlingheen. My best friends were Faye, Alana and Natasha, and my favourite teacher was Miss Gillian. I wish you all well.
Hi guys, Carlingheen is great. I'm going to miss everyone.
friend. Hope you're all doing well. I'm looking forward to my deserving trip. Wish you all the best in the future, and thank you, teachers, for helping me. I hope you all enjoy your graduation day.
During lockdown, I spend a lot of my time playing outside and walking my dogs. But when COVID-19 is over, I hope to meet up with my friends and have a hot chocolate and catch up.
During lockdown, I spent a lot of time outdoors. I learned new skills like gardening, golf and painting. I made the best of a situation where I was really missing my friends, teachers and the fun we would have had.
It's Tig here. Can't wait to see you all after lockdown and play soccer. I hope you're all doing well and can't wait to see you in secondary.
It was great being in Carlaheen with you all. Goodbye and good luck in your new schools.
Hi guys, Colin Pepper here. Hope you're all doing well in lockdown. Can't wait to see all my friends go and play soccer and go to the beach. Bye.
My teachers and I who are working with are Miss Jillian, Mr. Paul, and Miss Jolene and Miss Evelyn. My friends are Alana, Keelan, and Faye. And I'll be happy to see everyone who's going to Montauk.
Once COVID-19 is done, I'm going to go to Glory Jeans and order a hot chocolate with cream and a muffin.
After quarantine, I cannot wait to meet up with all my friends and go into first year and meet new friends. And thank you to all my teachers in Carlaheen for teaching me everything I know. Thank you so much to Miss Mary and Miss Jennifer for being an amazing principal and secretary. I will miss you so much.
Hi guys, I hope you're making the best of this situation. I just want to say thanks to all the teachers and see you all soon.
Hey guys, I wanted to let you know that I have had the best years of my life with you and it's been a blast. I wish you all the best in secondary school and I will miss every single one of you, even you, Sampa. Peace out.
This is Sarah and Miss Marie. I bet you didn't expect to see us.
We just want to wish the 6th class of 2020 all the best in the future.
We know you had a great 8 years in Carlaheen. And have a great day on Friday. Bye!
Take a lifetime, but somehow